24 states that then the Lord God made a woman from the rib he had taken out of the man, and he brought her to the man. The man said, "This is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman." For she was taken out of man. That is why a man leaves his father and his mother and is united to his wife, and they become one flesh.